All right, it's your boy Aaron with Eagle Eye News, and I'm with the best football team in Texas. We coming at everybody's neck, stepping on them. All right, I'm with
Gavin,
Chase,
Carol. All
right, and what was your stats for the game?
I have 4 TDs, about like 100 receiving yards, and like 8 receptions.
What was your stats for the game?
You know, O-line really don't get stats, but I think I had like 3 or 4 pancakes, 0 sacks given, 0 pressures given.
Yes, sir.
I had 4 throwing touchdowns and 1 rushing.
Yes, sir. All right. And if you have anything to say to Allen, what would it be?
I mean, they just expected us to come out and just lay down for them, but we really didn't. We just did our thing and came out with the dub.
Good game.
And Kim?
Good game.
Good game. Good game. They're keeping it calm. They finna win. Undefeated this whole season. Yes, sir.
Welcome back to Eagle Eye News. Some announcements for the week. On Monday, we're going to have an open gym from 3 to 7 p.m.
On Tuesday, we will have an away tennis match versus North Shore from 3:30 to 7, as well as a home volleyball game versus Kingwood from 4:30 to 9.
On Thursday, there will be an American Rocketry meeting 2:50 to 4. And on Friday, there will be a home tennis match versus Klein Collins at 3:30 to 6, an away game, away volleyball game versus Summer Creek 4:30 to 8, an away varsity football game versus Denton Guyard 7 to 10.